You can watch this video with Hindi audio on my alternate channel youtube.com/mdmudassiralam. I have shared the link of the channel in the description of this video. आप इस वीडियो को हिंदी ऑडियो के साथ मेरे ऑल्टरनेट चैनल youtube.com/mdmudassiralam पर देख सकते हैं. चैनल की लिंक मैंने वीडियो के डिस्क्रिप्शन में आपके साथ शेयर कर दिया है. हेलो एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल. दिस इज़ करियर मास्टर मोहम्मद मुदस्सिर आलम. सेंट्रल यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ साउथ बिहार हैज़ इशूड द नोटिफिकेशन रिगार्डिंग द फर्स्ट मेरिट लिस्ट. आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर द फर्स्ट मेरिट लिस्ट ऑफ द प्रोग्राम दैट आई हैव मेंशन इन द टाइटल ऑफ दिस वीडियो. Further in the video, I will share all the details, but before proceeding ahead, I am requesting you to like this video. Don't forget to share this video with others. Don't forget to subscribe this channel if you have not subscribed yet and hit the bell icon so that you do not miss any information uploaded on this channel about Central University of South Bihar and other participating universities of CUSET 2020. Proceeding ahead, further I am going to share the first merit list of the subject I have mentioned in the title of the video. If your name is coming on the merit list, you have to deposit the admission fee. If there is a star mark before your name, you have to deposit the registration fee that is mentioned at the time of counseling and registration and the admission fee. If you will not deposit the registration fee plus admission fee, your admission will not be considered and the seat will be offered to someone else. So watch the video carefully further for details about the first merit list. I am clicking the notice link. Once you will click the notice link, this page will appear. You can see all the guidelines here. Notice for admission in UG, PG and PG diploma programs and payment of course fee for academic year 2020-21. The provisional first merit list for admission in all UG, PG and PG diploma programs offered by Central University of South Bihar in academic year 2020-21 has been announced and uploaded on university website. All the candidates whose name have appeared in the provisional first merit list and are directed to log in into their account on summer portal for admission process and deposit the prescribed program fee through SBI e-collect payment link by 9th of November 2020, 5 p.m. for provisional admission. The fee structure of different programs are given at Annexure 1. Such merit list candidates who could not pay registration fee on summer portal due to technical problem in payment gateway at the time of registration are directed to pay registration fee ₹500 for general OBC EWS and ₹200 for SC/ST PW along with program fee through SBI eConnect. The step for deposition of fee through SBI eConnect is given at Annexure 2. Candidates who fail to deposit the program fee by 9 November 2020 5 p.m. shall not be considered for admission. The admission process completed through summer portal shall be provisional and shall be subject to physical verification of the documents and candidates. If any discrepancy is found in future at any stage, the provisional admission of the candidate shall be summarily rejected. Candidate shall be required to submit all mandatory and relevant documents by 31st of December 2020 if not submitted at the time of registration for admission. Important dates for admission in UG, PG, PG diploma program, particularly important: publication of first merit 6th November to 7th November, deposition of program fee by candidate selected in first merit list 7th of November to 9th November, online orientation and commencement of classes of first merit list candidates 11th of November, online college registration 12th of November to 26th of November, publication of second merit list 11th of November to 12th of November, deposition of program fee by candidates selected in second merit list 12th of November to 18th of November, joining of classes by second merit list candidates 23rd of November, online course registration of second merit list candidates 23rd of November to 26th of November, publication of third merit list is sixth vacant engineering program 25th of November. For any genuine query with regard to the admission process, candidate may contact between 10 a.m. to 5 a.m. only. Sri Dhiran Singh Section Officer Academy, Sri Tej Narayan LDC Academy, Controller of Examination. Annexure 1, once I will click this link, you can see this document. This is Annexure 1. This is program wise fee details of all the courses. You can see that name of the program and as well as semester fee. I am scrolling the document. You can read all the instructions, all the details carefully. Notes: hostel fee ₹9,000 per semester if allotted. So you do not need to deposit the hostel fees right now. Then annexure 2. I am clicking this link. You can see this is the document instruction for making payment to SBI eCollect. I am scrolling the document. You can read all the instructions. Follow the steps to deposit the fee for your related subject. You need to deposit the admission fee as well as registration fee if you have not registered, paid registration fee earlier.
I am sure after watching this video, all your doubts regarding the first merit list regarding the admission in Central University of South Bihar is clear. Even if you are having any type of confusion, you can watch this video again and again. You can visit the university website for further details, or you may contact the help desk for further help. Thanks a lot. Please keep on watching my channel. All the best for admission in Central University of South Bihar. All the best for your career.